L-O-T. I've been working all day, grinding all night. Told her that I wanted it, she said it's all mine. She been working all day, wanna party all night. So I told her, alright, alright. So I told her, alright. Hey guys, so today I'm going to teach you how to pass football. So the things you need in this video are, you're going to need a soccer ball, some cleats or soccer shoes, and of course, a pitch. And let's get started. So this is the part where you want to kick the football from. It's right in the center, not too high up, not too far back, right in the center. So you get the right amount of power, okay? And you want to hit the ball right somewhere in the center, okay? So center of the foot and center of the ball. Not too high, not too low, okay? Now let's see how it looks like. If you want to get better, don't forget to practice your left and your right. And you'll get better right away, okay? I'll see you later. So I'm going to show you how to do some short range passes, and then we're going to go to mid range and then long range passes, and I'm going to show you how they look, okay? Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys soon.